chill hill. Oh yeah, you only have you have fewer people because of the occupancy thing. Oh, not on this level. Not the one we're playing. This one's gonna require some strategy. I'll just put everybody as everyone, as whoever, just so we can get a game going. Oh yeah. Stone.
Let's pull out the rest of the weapon.
Prepare for battle. Oh, dang, he's already dang. Oh, that. Oh, dang. There's health around, too, so you're not totally screwed. See the heart on the map? You can't use the sticks, I don't think. Oh, you can on yours? There's health around somewhere. The circle brings up the menu and X uses it when you're... Oh, there you go. Dang. Yeah, you gotta watch those edges. That's a melee counterpart. I hope for time runs out of this.
It's like this brings up the menu.
It's weird. So. I don't know which dude you are.
It says switching. Instead of this button switching the camera, this button's gonna...
Yeah, you can't run up those hills, dude. There you go, you got the jetpack. Oh, fuck, he picked it. Yeah, jetpack. Use that and then hit X when you're ready, and then hit X when you want it. Not like that, you're gonna crash on the. You gotta back up again. There you go. Now, move. Go on a straightaway. There you go. Now, hit X when you're ready to drop your pack off you. And then you parachute to where. So when your jetpack fell off, if you do it right, you can drop it on people. It's a really, it's an acquired skill. Oh, did he make it? Yeah, he made it. Barely. I don't know what you do. I think you're great. See, you fucked up your turn. That's you. Wow, four players on this game. I don't believe it. Never thought I'd get to play this again like this. Circle up here. Sure.
Okay.
Ooh, this will help. Better game that. What else is he gonna do? Try again. Oh, Yeah, this one's not so gang up-ish because you got plants small stuff. Dang it! Oh, overshot Angie by just an ounce. I almost had that.
Oh yeah, scary arm's gonna have me too.
Yeah. So like, ideally, if you have one of those dudes that has a poison grenade, you can poison a shitload of people in one run. Like I had a fight on this map where I poisoned a dude and just ran. He got so mad at me because I had jetpack guys. So I got too far away. He's like, "Boy, come back and fight me like a man." I'm like, I want the moves instead.
How you thought the guns that I can shoot?
This does the manual aiming, but on certain weapons, this aims the trajectory on that arrow up, and then R2's down. So when you're using like a bazooka, you gotta use R1 and R2.
But how do you shoot
X? X is to shoot. You gotta. Mortars are tricky. That's like the trickiest weapon in the game for sure, but it does the most damage. It always goes really far. You want to shoot it like up all the way and then down. Yeah, you gotta get. Yeah, you gotta develop the finesse for it. Yeah, you want to use bazooka in that case if you're not gonna go down. And then you want to R2 your arrow down a little. And then you gotta hold X when you're to build up your momentum and then let it go. Oh, there you go. That's perfect too. Can't come to the phone right now and play Hogs of War. What the fuck do you want? I always like when you're worried about answering the phone. It's like some like, "Hello, is your credit card number? Good evening. You want a free thing? That's not real." Oh shit. Closed it on me. Poivin's on the attack. Remember, hold down X to build the momentum that you want. Ew. What a direct hit. Hang in there. Oh, wait a minute. Damn it. Nobody saw that. Good. Good, I'm glad you guys didn't see that. I'm gonna edit that part out. Nah, I leave everything in. That's how it's gotta be. Yeah, I leave it all in. I gotta get used to throwing that shit again. I threw it like a goyo. Map in there. You gotta kind of, there's one.
Yeah, the flash over there.
Yeah, you're the one that's flashing. So is this gonna be it? Beautiful! Yeah, that did it.
Well, actually, aw.
Yeah, you did catch him with one.
That's
yeah. And you knocked him off the side, I think. I don't see where he went, though. Oh no, you did take damage though. I think.
That was a very good game.
You jetpacked the favorite.
Jetpacked him and now suddenly he's like, oh shit, scary.
Know, he's all tough when he's jetpacking.
No, it wasn't me. It was some other bitch ass.
The green cheater.
Oh I like those physics. Wouldn't this be neat if they had those ragdoll physics when you hit them, and then after they're done ragdolling, they get up and. This is pretty dicey, everyone. Machine gun does like a left to right spray.
How you doing?
Just hit X and then hit X when you want to drop your jetpack.
Dang it.
Too early. That should. Yeah, I definitely got hit in. Oh, look, now you both are in the guts together.
Ooh!
Let's see if I can get those two.
All these positions like better guns or what?
Yeah, you guys always want to bring a medic.
Yeah,
I didn't pick my team. I didn't even know I was playing.
There's always next time. I picked team team.
So what are the classes? You got a medic, you got a
detonator.
Oh!
Wind! What the hell? It's too.
And he moved at the same time you did that coward thing and it went and went zoomed as you zoomed by.
I think that actually is a thing too. Like,
yeah.
If it's not technically hitting him, it's not hitting him while he's doing that. He like.
That's how video games should be.
The hitboxes were not accurate.
Or the wind, you know.
Yeah, wind's a thing in this game, but. There's stairs somewhere. There's a jetpack, too.
Good.
Oh, that's an end on you. That might actually hit a bunch of.
It's gonna land on her.
Oh! I didn't think it was gonna come out.
Common physics would tell you.
There's a wind. There's
no,
a wind.
To do
there's a wind.
Yeah, but you don't aim straight up in the air and get an arc.
Well, you shot. What happened was you shot upward, and I saw the wind bring it back.
Last round, I aimed straight forward and it went across the map instead of just hitting the wall.
You gotta almost be all the way up.
Physics don't seem to apply.
No, it's like a real mortar.
75-degree angle.
It's like a real mortar aim.
Yeah, but I'm taking notes.
See how it's like you gotta the weapon's
no,
generally pointed
up.
No,
if I was aiming forward, it would have gone straight to the wall, not going across the map.
No, that's right. You gotta aim up,
but
then just a little bit down.
A 75
it's like
degree
it's just like
I understand that, but I'm saying is that aiming forward doesn't even apply in physics because it would have hit the wall, not go across.
Angie, were you researching what a mortar is in the first place? The weapon always.
I know what a mortar.
It's always like an upward launcher thingy.
Yeah, but you're using a bazooka.
The bazooka's. The bazooka's.
But no, but regardless though, if it was going.
Now see how bazooka's separate from mortar?
If I'm going based off of that, it would have hit the wall and I would have blown up the first time.
It's a very finesse. It's like you aim up, not all the way, but like, depending on where your targets are at, you gotta kind of calculate. Which, it's a hard guessing game. Like, that's
the red zone is pretty much the hill, right?
The red zone's where it's not gonna go. You can't, it always has to be fired up or hit X, I think. Ooh, nice if someone was right there. See, oh, you destroyed some supplies.
Anything was gonna go that far. Jesus, I thought it was gonna, that's a bazooka you get to.
Yeah, bazooka is the more shooting.
They'll
come back to you in time. They'll come back to you in memory. Good evening, sir. Good evening. Oh, jolly good.
I'm
gonna
go up here.
So you got
three
guys?
Two guys.
Two's
on
the
dodge right now. Here's something. Oh, here we go. Let's just go ahead. Slap a little poison on him. Just trying to do that whack ass throw. Oh no! You bungled. It's very stilted. You'll get used to it eventually. You bungled your turn.
I never really liked this game too much.
Oh my god!
I just played it more so than Eric really liked it.
Well, go back to your tablet playing that game. He's got to dust off the years.
No, a long time ago, I used to play him all the time. He didn't really play it too much. Not too much.
Yeah.
I think I mostly
played this at Anton's. We played a good number of games. You got to throttle that. The arm's weak as fuck, so you got to hold that shit all the way down pretty much. Ooh, hit X when you're ready.
It doesn't change the fact that they can fall.
Snap. Wait, where's it going?
Oh, nobody.
Wait. Oh. I think the high explosive ones will kill. Like, it either will kill or it's like almost totally. It fucks him up real bad. You caught him in the wrong corner. That would suck to watch somebody like. Hold on.
You can move while aiming?
The R and L, yeah. Nice. Oh, he did take a little.
Push it off.
The splash is big.
Push it back up.
Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, shit, we got one. Come on, bro. Let's get in this game. Get in the game. Get the game in the butt. Let's get in the box. I'm not looking too good. Oh. Second to crank off just whatever shot. He's not doing too good. Gonna hang in there. Whoa! I love that. They're so clumsy. Silly pigs. Silly little pigs. Slipping around. Just don't even touch the side of the thing. You got a bad controller. Use the cross. Gotta do something. Time's all set. Oh! So you're injured. So basically, Angie's turn. She's injured. And she slipped on a mud hill, and she's like, "Yeah!" And then she got up. It's just like,
"Guess what you did, you son of a bitch."
Oh wait, what's it gonna be? Oh. Dear.
That ended up with a happy ending shot.
The gun accidentally hits himself. Oh! But you know what? In a cool twist of karma, you may have killed yourself. Oh, irony of thy fate.
So do all pigs do that?
Yes. Every single one of them does it. There's supplies all over. There's a fucking, see that heart on the map? Run up there, run up that way and get the heart.
Medics can't heal themselves though, right?
Nope. And the downside to a medic is if you heal your team, you're wasting a shitload of time, and then when it turns over and you're near your person, it's like a free double whammy. And you can lose a game hella easy like that. Just standing next to your homie and both get blown up. typically you want a lot of space between each other. Did that get rid of his poison? Yeah, I got rid of his poison. Damn, almost. I was looking pretty. It was on point. It was lined up right. I gotta get used to using it.
Noodles for arms.
This is why, that's like one of the best items you use on this map.
Come on, do it now! Throw the poison at me. Come on, do it! Right now, Hammer. I want you to do it. Do it now. Come on.
How
many jetpacks are you get three. Oh, actually, you can find more on the map. Those boxes that are sitting around.
So it doesn't actually say what they are. It's kind of like a random
item. Except for health. But yeah, the items. Yeah, that. See those boxes? Yeah, any of them. Any of those could be anything, really. There's also a super shotgun.
Oh,
so I don't think. Yeah, it's just no one's gonna get that. Right? That's what the map. We gotta try and guesstimate the map. The map's not visually representing in the best way, but it does help. This doesn't translate well to the feet and meters and all that shit. It's the oh my god, are you gonna thief it?
That's always such Jeremy.
Super TNT. Ooh, heavy machine. Oh shit. Now you can do something. That's another waste to do it. Do it so you can see what it does anyways. No, actually, you could have probably hit my dudes too if you angled it differently. You're always trying to get like the most turn, the most bang for your buck.
Melee weapons always do a knockback though, right?
Yeah, all of them. It's like the same relative. I think it's the same distance too. I don't think it's ever different. When, like when one pig looks like another guy. I don't think health plays it. That would be nice if health played that too. That's what I'm talking about. Give me that shit.
See this, you won't have the high ground in this one.
Yeah, typically. Let's see if we get over here and run see. Come on. This is airstrike. We have a toast. Green monsters. I'm getting cock-blocked by that wall. That should have been. That would have been. That could have been the end of him as we know it.
Some better days.
Hell yeah! Hanging out at 20% health. Pretty good.
You can press X early to detonate it, or?
I don't think you can. No, not at all.
It has to hit first and then get that splash down. Oh, I forgot the other shoes there.
It's pretty cool, actually. Loop time.
Yeah.
Nice. It's definitely enough to do. Nice. This little piggy got strapped. Damn, you almost get, like, if you did that right, you'd probably be able to hit my dudes with an arc.
It doesn't look like it goes that far, though.
You gotta arc it to get way more mileage out of it. Yeah, every weapon has its own unique.
I thought it was, like, grenade launch or something. Oh, shit.
Oh, that looks good. Damn, he got rocked
too.
Motherfucking ass.
I know. Eric has two people and a damn medic, so I should know about
it. You know what? You know what? Let's just go ahead and end this right now. Coming over to put this gun in your anus.
Is it gonna be enough?
Yeah, it should be more than enough.
Watch that dodge. Watch that dodge.
God, he dodged that. Oh, he didn't die?
He got health, remember?
Yeah.
Fuck. He's gonna fuck you up, dude.
Probably.
Got medic.
Now that it's his turn. Fucking whiffed on him twice with the attacks. I like how the butterflies are present during all this chaos. Ever present. There's a level called Dam Busters. It's a huge dam, and you have to have the healer to be on point. If you want, like, you'll dominate that one every time. You have to do jetpacks and mortars, basically.
I'm interested to see that.
AG walks really good again. Slip on the hill. Slip.
That's actually a good spot right there. You got direct water.
Well, if you're lucky, you can use high and, you know, take you off the map.
Wait, when did you guys die here?
No, my dude's still around. He's just on top of your guy.
Wait, wait.
One of my guys is on top of your guy. And he's all fucked up. But he's like right in front of you.
Alright, you get the
still win it though. You took it? 7
and a half. Win the 7 and a half too.
Damn it.
I'm gonna go get my loot. Yeah, I'm gonna do
it. Have fun though?
Yeah, I have fun. Let's rub him off.
Oh, I like him.
Let's rub him off.
Oh.
Medics have a bad downside to them though, because they be sitting here doing this shit. I'm not burning the account.
Yeah,
but
like pauses for me.
Oh,
good.
You guys
are cool. I mean,
that's like you got a good move.
Throws and you're like, and it happens to be downhill instead, so it just like banks and shoots like way the fuck down the hill, or you get even detonated. You're like, oh. It's like the festivals. Festival of Kings.
It's like you need to hear like in a background.
you still got him with splash, just not a critical hit. Yeah, and typically medics in this game have a big target on their back.
See, that's where it's fucking game tough. You can actually control the, you know, the action, or, you know, the shoot and shit.
Still got plenty of time.
I got yourself in trouble. I'm going right next to him. You got some heavy weaponry. It's a good game.
He's got that.
Yeah, he's a mortar or something. Why not?
He's got it. I suppose.
Mortar, you have to do.
He's at 8 of them? Damn. We certainly got the weapons for it.
That shit all the way down.
No!
Oh, right! Oh, dude, that was about to hit him in the. Can you hit X to explode it?
Yeah.
Whatever you want. You could have. It would have hit him if
damn,
you threw it.
If I
right.
knew that.
I did say
why are you being a faggot, dude?
I did say that.
She did say something.
Why are you being a faggot?
I said that.
In
Eric's
defense, he did say something about pressing X. I didn't know which gun it was, but he did say something about it.
But he didn't say it on that one because he knew it was going to hit it and kill his dudes.
I said it. Just not the mortar.
And then he didn't give none of us
either
a medic,
way, a
but you
so
have
it's
one.
It's looking bad.
Look, you guys said just pick whatever. And I was like, okay, whatever.
You said
that. Time
to tie. I know, I
said it was cool. Les
I was out back.
I have a text from Les. Les is all like, yo, it's cool.
No, I came. I was out back. I came in. You're like, here. You gave me the tour. I'm like, what? I didn't even pick nobody.
You want to one more after this or no?
Yeah, if y'all want to decide things, I mean, it's up to you. We'll do a small close quarters. What's his deal? Is he dead? Oh, he's in it.
Rimjovsky.
Oh, got him.
I died.
Victory to the Peggy Striker. We are the winners.